My name is Mimi Kurtanidze, but I go by Mimi Avintra. I'm originally from Georgia, the country that's next to Russia. I moved to the States when I was about 11, maybe just had turned 12 years old. All my life, I never was taught how to paint. It was just something that came to me naturally ever since I was a kid, and I guess I was surrounded by art and artists as a youngin', and that had a lot of influence on it. I believe painting was always there and it was the first, but prior to coming to the realization that that was my first love, it was always fashion, because that's what I had my focus on, that's what I knew I wanted to do, and that was the field that I wanted to 100% dedicate my life to. My style, just like my art, I can't really describe my style because I don't like labeling it. My style is something that I feel like everyone says this, but in all honesty, it's whatever I look at and I think it's awesome and it's dope, and I'm like, I'd wear that. And it's just basically like, you know, I just wake up, put whatever on. I must say though, with recently I have switched up my hairstyle and I feel like that has taken my style in a completely different direction, which is another reason why I can't define my style, because I feel like I go through phases where I just want to be, you know, like very hardcore or something. Like right now I'm going through this phase where it's just like somewhere between like very girly lavenders and like pinks and purples meets like 80s. I don't know. It's my style is whatever you want it to be. Universe inspires me. New York City inspires me. And two people that have put their imprint on my life and that I'm forever grateful for to have in my life are Coco and Breezy. Because these girls, they are amazing. And their energy, their mindset, their motivation, being around that energy for a year that I spent with them working in their company was a wake-up call to me. And as I said, forever grateful. Amazing. The message I'm trying to get across is pretty simple, but I believe that the way the world has evolved has made it kind of complicated for people to grasp or understand on their own, in a sense. My biggest message is I want to empower, inspire, and motivate people, specifically my generation, but not only my generation, you know, anyone that wants to be a part of my universe and be inspired by it is more than welcome to. But the exhibit Extraterrestrial that I did is really focused on, I just want to be heard by my generation. I want them to know that anything is possible, and this is not just a cliche, that it is. Like, there is no limits to the world, and that's what Extraterrestrial is all about. You know, you can go and fly to the galaxy if that's what you want to, and I want people to really understand the power of their minds. And I think that's something that gets underestimated the most, or maybe the world has become so occupied by the technology and mainstream things that we don't even get a chance to take a minute for ourselves and understand what we all have, which is mind and your brain. And that is the most powerful weapon. Down.